Good morning, students. So now we are going to discuss the topic as living is a response to stimulus. Students, we know that if we are accidentally touch on a hot utensil, we will withdraw our hand immediately. Here you can observe that withdrawing our hand, this withdrawing our hand is considered as a response to something. So that cause of response, we can consider that stimulus. So in this case, you can see that what is the cause of response? That means withdrawing your hand. So that is that the hot utensil. So in this case, hot utensil is considered as a stimulus, and withdrawing your hand is considered as a response. So when we are considering the case of stimulus and response, so here we can say that the hot utensil is considered as a stimulus. And withdrawing your hand is considered as a response. So this is the way we can understand this stimulus and the response in this case. Similarly, if I consider here one more situation as well. You know, when we are considering the case of a certain plants like a mimosa plant or a Lakshmi knot plant. You know, when we are touching on these leaves of these plants, immediately it fold their leaf. That means in this case, touching is considered as what is that term? Stimulus. And folding the leaves of these plants is considered as a response. So this is the way you can understand the stimulus and the response in the case of plants, we can say that. Similarly, suppose if you are considering a situation which a potted plant if you are keeping near this window through which sunlight is coming. And you can see that after some days, you can observe that this tip of the plant is bent towards the sunlight. That means that is the response of the plant towards that sunlight only. So that response of the plant towards sunlight is known as phototropism. So we call it as one special name that is known as phototropism. So phototropism means it is a response of the plant towards the sunlight. So here sunlight is a stimulus and the bending of that plant is considered as a response. So this response of the plant towards the sunlight is known as a phototropism. Similarly, when we are concerned the case of roots of the plants and the stem of the plants, you know the roots of the plants which are growing towards the earth. So that is, we can see that the response towards the surface of the earth. Similarly, when we are considering the case of the stem of these plants, so they are growing away from the surface of the earth. So that is also considered as the response of these plants away from the surface of the earth. So this is the way roots and the plants are showing, means the stem of the plants are showing the response to the earth, towards or away from the earth. So this response of the plants is known as we can call it as a geotropism. Geotropism. So geotropism means it is the response of the roots and the stem of the plants towards or against the earth. So that is known as geotropism.